adventure must wait one night. Before casting off, we must get in our provisions.
So which one is Caesar salad in bags? You want to increase that?
Yeah, we'll see what they have. Okay, I guess you know.
So, hot dogs or chicken? We got a shrug.
Great first day of sailing. At our anchorage, we were greeted by dolphins. Supper was lasagna, and perhaps a tot of rum. We set out early on the second morning. Our course was set for Ocracoke and the Outer Banks.
Oh, he looks it with that million watt grin. Turn around and grin, JC.
You have to introduce yourself.
No. What? Did you get like sunburned or something?
It's French.
It's an art film.
Ah!
Okay. You need to defend the entire French people now. Oh, we have some drama. Survivor tribute. Will Lisa be voted off the boat?
I said a statement of fact.
This is a very international cruise, as some we may realize. We have one person from originally from England, another from France, from the northern United States, the Union, and you're behind the scenes guys from the Confederacy. So that makes for a lot of tension. We're only kidding, folks. We're only kidding. We're having a great time.
We're heading to, that's our next mark.
It is marked right on the chart. Where do you want to go?
I'm not sure about that.
Land slipped away from us on every side. The wind and waves changed from gentle to steep and aggressive.
Oh, my goodness.
Drop back to 12, then up to 13 and 14 knots per second on the wind speed.
All right, Max, wave, smile, and enjoy the rush. Woohoo! Check it out.